name is Autumn Jordan. Happy birthday to Carly in Miss Brenneman's room, Grayson in Miss Stetter's room, and Reagan in Mr. Wonder's room. Tomorrow, happy birthday to Ferrix, our school nurse. On Sunday, happy birthday to Maggie in Miss Rigger's room. Today is National Garlic Day. It was thought that in ancient Egypt, garlic was used as money. Greek athletes and warriors used to give them strength. Garlic cloves are found in King Tut's tomb, and it can be used to help in medicine. But if you like the taste of it on garlic bread or in recipes today, a day is to celebrate the powerfulness of garlic. Have a great weekend, Bearsville.
We live in a fast-paced world and don't feel like waiting for anything. Jean-Jacques Rousseau said, "Patience is bitter, but its fruit is sweet." Not many people like waiting. It's hard. But the waiting becomes so sweet when we finally get what we've been waiting for. So the next time you find yourself in a bitter waiting period, hang on and know that the sweet fruit is coming as a result of your patience.
Scholars, you are so close to the end of your school fundraiser with Booster.
But before you can officially graduate Boosterology class, we've got a few more things to share.
So here is your final Boosterology lesson in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Do you remember the big event we talked about on the first day? The Tut crowning summit big event?
Well, it's coming really, really soon, and it's going to be an epic celebration.
Oh, speaking of an epic celebration, did you know that the word epic was used for the first time in 1731?
What? No way!
It refers to an epic poem about a larger-than-life protagonist and their heroic actions. And I think it is the perfect way to describe the celebration event you are about to do.
You're right! These scholars have been larger-than-life students this week, doing heroic actions to help their school.
So your celebration event is all about your epic hard work.
And we've got some other folks that have been doing some epic hard work and are larger than life. I'm talking about our World Changer Workshop friends.
That's right. In fact, it is time to see if our epic heroes can save the world from a cataclysmic chain reaction.
Let's see what happens next in our last episode.
Johnny, keep it together.
I got it. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. World Changer Workshop!
You guys heard winter when the going gets tough.
The tough take? A baloney sandy break.
No, we have to dig deep and grit it out. We need to get these boxes of books to kids who need them.
You're right. There's no time like go time. Bookworms, assemble. Feel my arms.
How many boxes of books do we end up shipping?
It looks like the final tally for total shipments was 7.
7? You mean 70, right?
Nope. We shipped 7 boxes of books to a handful of kids in the area. Oh, and plus one in Ohio.
Toledo.
Polly, has the CTW energy gone up at all?
Afraid not, kiddos.
I knew it. We failed. The whole universe is just gonna collapse in on itself.
Wait, you guys, check this out. A bunch of kids on the internet heard about what we're doing and they were inspired to start their own virtual book drive.
There are already 30 active book drives across 3 different continents. I can't believe it.
Looks like the CTW energy is going.
Oh yeah, it's going up.
Failed.
Our idea has inspired others to make a difference.
Exactly. You see, changing the world isn't about changing the entire planet. It's about making a difference in your community. If everyone chips in, the whole world will be changed.
How about that?
Well, I'm starving. Bologna sandies, anyone?
You bet.
Heck yeah.
Oh, Sanders.
The seasoning on this sandy is just righteous.
Yeah.
Whose recipe did you say it was?
My Nano's. It's an Indiana staple.
Cheers! Hey, do you guys want to learn how to make a time-traveling dimension door?
Yes!
Wow. Incredible.
Incredible indeed. It reminds me of a Latin saying. Veni, vidi, vici. Which is, I came, I saw, I conquered.
Hip, hip, hooray. These world changer friends who came.
We saw.
And conquered.
And scholars, I have full confidence that you have veni, vidi, vici.
Hip, hip, hooray. These scholars came and gave their all every day.
Hip, hip, hooray. These scholars saw a need and registered on mybooster.com to help their school.
Hip, hip, hooray. These scholars took on the challenge of helping their school by sharing their MyBooster.com page with as many people as they could think of.
Oh, well done, scholars.
Wow, we're out of time. But we can't wait to see the epic, larger-than-life work that you do over these last few days.
I'm Chelsea.
And I'm Johnny. Until next time, scholars.
Now let's end today's announcements by remembering to start expectations. Strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
Respect people and property.
Now please stand for the playing of the national anthem followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.